about polymers today, and for this lab, all you need is a kebab, a balloon, and a little bit of vegetable oil. And what you want to do is dip your shish kebab stick in a little bit of oil and then slowly twist it through a balloon without the balloon popping. And we know the polymers are molecular chains, and if you do this correctly, that oil in the balloon will stretch around the shish kebab stick without it popping. You can also do this with dish detergent, because detergent is a polymer too. So we're gonna try it out. Okay, looks like Sean's got his shish kebab stick through the balloon. Sean, what was the secret? What are you doing that helps it pass through?
I put some vegetable oil on the tip of the shish kebab.
Oil on it, and what else?
And I pulled the end of it and slowly.
Oh, Sean pulled the end a little bit, and then slowly what?
He twisted it.
He twists it. Okay, you guys got yours? Okay, let me see.
Yeah, we got
ours. Okay, Chris has got her shish kebab stick through the balloon. Look at that. That's awesome. Okay, let's look. I'm coming over. Let's see. Elijah got his shish kebab stick through the balloon. Let me get really close so I can see it. Oh, I can see it in there. That's amazing. So, Elijah, what was the trick? What did you do? He twisted it. Okay, very cool. Okay, I'm here with Polaris, and she's got her shish kebab stick through the balloon. Look at that. You can see it on the inside. Polaris, what does this lab illustrate?
That these are, we're learning about polymers and molecular chains. I can't say it.
You got it. Molecular chains.
And the stretch.
Yeah, polymers stretch. That oil and the rubber that the balloon is made out of, it stretches around the stick. Really cool. Good job.